The Doppler effect is a theory proposed in 1842 by an Austrian physicist named Christian Doppler. He noticed that when something like a truck honking its horn moves past you, you hear the sound high-pitched as it approaches you and low-pitched as it leaves. To find out why this happens, there are two things you need to understand about sound. Sound travels at a regular speed through the air in the same way as ripples traveling across the water's surface. And the pitch of a sound depends on the sound's wavelength, that's the spacing between each wave produced. In the situation with the truck, as the truck moves forward, the sound waves stay bunched up at the front because they're being pushed faster than they usually travel, and spread out at the back as they seem to trail behind. Our ears pick up the compressed waves first and interpret them as a high pitch. Then our ears pick up the expanded ones and interpret them as a low pitch.